Welcome to the Banton Buzz. I'm Jenna. It's time to talk about video. If you haven't implemented video into your current marketing strategy, you need to. Well, what kind of videos do you need? That's all up to you. Marketing strategies are not something that you can copy and paste. It's all about what works for your brand and your company. But how do you figure that out? Experimentation. Trying different types of videos and segments will allow you to see exactly what works best for you through their performance. This will give you an idea of what you need to push and what you should avoid. Make sure that whatever videos you do decide to create that you enjoy making them and they're also relevant to what you're trying to share. There's nothing wrong with getting video ideas from other sources as long as you make them your own. When it comes to creating videos, there's so many different types that you can try. There's ones like this. The Banton Buzz is an informational video that we share to give people insight about marketing. Then there are how-to videos to explain to viewers how to use something. These are especially great when attached to products to explain to the customers how to use them. Testimonials are huge no matter what kind of company you have, because your customer knows best. They're the ones actually using your product, and they're also on the other end of any services that you provide. Potential customers are more willing to trust your current customers because they're more relatable. No matter what kind of videos you want to create, just make sure you get quality content. It's not the size of your budget that matters, but it's how you allocate it that will be the difference between good or bad video. For more types of videos or reasons why they're so important, visit my newest blog. I'm Jenna. We'll see you next time.